You gotta check underneath your thing, Adam. Check underneath your table and make sure the monitor thing's plugged in real good. Stuff up for better quality.
They're going after you.
Right now. You're probably all right now. Get your food in here, whatever you're doing. Why do you got the milk out? Mom made some of the last cookies she had, which is good because Mom don't hardly get any because somebody else eats them up before she gets any. I won't mention no names. It ain't me either. We'll do that tomorrow, son. It's too late for me to bake them cookies right now. I'm not baking the cookies at this time of night. We'll do it tomorrow when we get home. Or have Jessica to do it. He will. He's delivering packages real quick. You have to go out of your CO.
You closed that deal. All right. Wiring the funds right away. LJT out.
I'm gonna get me some graham crackers and peanut butter. You're not very sweet, Nick. No, you ain't. Yeah, I thought he did.
What?
Sugar cookies. Yeah, so we eat a lot of Oreos and chocolate chips. We get Oreos. No, we get Oreos, chocolate chip, and then we get, sometimes we'll get chocolate chips that you can make in the oven, too.
Okay, we're attempting some discretion here and pretending we're the Postal Service.
Hey, Nick, don't,
okay.
Don't forget
the
about the chips.
We're ready for delivery.
Hey!
We buy the big box. We got a lot of chips. We bought like
Dad,
a 42 box.
Tell
him
about. Yeah, I need to get
it. Hey, quit screaming.
Dad,
yeah. Yeah, I'm making graham crackers, so.
Give me a new edition,
Dad. So you gotta give me a second, Nick.
Dad, give me one more.
I'm not a
got other things to eat. Go on one of them other random, go on to one of them random, things. Go to one of your other random channels, or your accounts.
Hey, would it work like that?
You can still go to YouTube. Won't be signed in as you. You'll be... Hook up to the other TV, use the other PlayStation. Just don't sign in as you or me, and you'll be able to do it. Oh, y'all only had to deliver two. I ain't got a truck. Yeah, that's good. I just wanted to make sure we got it before time ran out. You do that while I'm eating. I'll get paid to sit here and eat the graham crackers. And that's a good shit. I can see old living. That's right. It's a good. All that peanut butter and everything's real good to go to bed on, you know? Murray, or somebody run over somebody. I hear a bunch of ambulances are aiding, killing a bunch of people. Something happened. Wasn't me. Hey, for my offense, I was still riding in a helicopter when I went to go get my graham crackers. Yeah, I ain't never really paid no attention, but it's probably about that same time every time. Yep. At least they're not. Probably the same time.
At least they're not deadly habits. You know, not too deadly anyway. Yeah. Wow. Right. I think they changed that up a little bit. What? Nick will get it. You gonna put your wig on too? Oh man. Yeah, he'd be the butler.
Yeah, butler, whatever you call it.
Yeah. Well, Rick Nick, if I ever get rich enough, hire me a butler. I'm gonna hire you. Take you to school and learn the whole nine yards.
I can only imagine.
You'll know the routine. You won't even have to ask no more. You just be like, "Sir, it's time for your cran crackers." Time for your soda.
But
you don't have to yell. I hear you through the mic. Have to get Nick to also make sure he gets the dog out of the rooms when you're eating. Yeah, you know, you gotta pick up Shayna and take her and pet her and tell her, you know, how pretty girl that she is, and yeah, then take her to another room away from Aiden while he's eating. You know. Yeah. You you'll have to try. You'll have to train. We'll have to train Shayna, you know, and then put your little doggy door so she can bring it to us. Yeah, that'd be pretty cool. Already figuring it out, man. I don't get me enough coffee. Just tick me off. I gotta have at least about 6-7 cups. Sometimes, but most of the time I at least have two cups at least with creamer in it. And now I will tell you this. I was just gonna say, if you ever go to get creamer, Nick, just get normal creamer. Don't get zero sugar creamer, because if you actually read on the back of it, it says zero sugar, but it's actually got a lot of added on sugar. It's in coffee creamer, not in Cokes or nothing, but in the coffee creamer. You actually, and I asked my doctor, and he agreed and told me it does. So he'd rather me drink regular coffee creamer than the zero sugar coffee creamer. I like my coffee strong anyway, so I usually put anywhere between 6 to 7 to 8 scoops, sometimes 10 or 12, it just depends. That's strong, because most people only put like 3 or 4.
All I know, Donnie, is you know that Alan Jackson song?
Yeah, I'm living on coffee. Yeah. But, hey. Yeah, well, you know what? I have to have sugar, though. You gotta have sugar some. I can't, like, cut out sugar completely. That's dangerous.
Digital assets transferred to your account, and that's it from LJT.
But now my insulin balances it out pretty much. Like, now I couldn't go, like, say I couldn't go to your house, and if you're having, like, a big birthday party or something, and you had like a big humongous cake, bunch of ice creams, and then a bunch of cookies and a bunch of this and a bunch of that. Like, I couldn't go and just chow down on that all day long. Yeah, I gotta do it in moderation.
Like, that's You put the right amount of front of them, the ice cream. That's the meaning.
Chow down.
Invite them over and table just full of. So you're gonna be able to resist?
Yeah.
You gonna cluster all medicine too? That's good. I gotta take both. Blood pressure and cholesterol.
Cholesterol from
what I know. It's just... Yeah. I like pizza. Which also runs in my family. And my mom and dad both on blood pressure and cholesterol medicine. Some things are generic or whatever.
Yeah, genetic.
See, being diabetic, I had a lot of family diabetic. What I was saying is, being diabetic or whatever. My Uncle Brian, he's diabetic. My Aunt Bonnie, who died a couple years ago, she was diabetic. I think I had somebody else in my family diabetic. So that's kind of generic too, if you think about it. Some things is like a generation thing.
You doing this, huh?
Goes, skips, and then comes again.
Get into the fire, and you're done.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good. See, I'm getting mine from my dad. My beard grows back in my head. I could shave my beard completely all. Like, I have an actual, like, full beard. Like a beard. It only takes me about maybe close to a month. I could have, I had my beard. Courtney made me shave it off, though. She didn't like it. But she didn't really make me, but she didn't like it, so I shaved it off for her. But, I almost had my beard like Duck Dynasty. No, she said I look like a mountain man. He didn't like it. He told me, look, she touched. I am. No, she told me I look raggeded. He likes a beard, she just don't like it when it's like all over the place. Like I got, like the way I had it, though, it didn't, I mean, it looked cool, but it was also really like nasty looking. But it was, I looked like I was, yeah, I did. I brushed it and had a beard oil in it. Kept it like wet looking. You go through my Facebook far enough on my old pictures and stuff, you can see it. Got pictures of it up there. I'll see if I can find it. Send it to you. The original time I growed it out was when I done the role for the Christmas. When I played the role of Jesus at a Christmas play a couple of years ago. That's when I originally growed it out and it was down to like, it was almost at my chest. I growed it out for about, I think, almost 2 months. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, but hey. But you know what, Nick? You gotta go, you gotta do what pleases Mary, you know. So if Mary likes the beard, grow the beard, you know. Heck with it. Anybody else thinks about it? Way I see it. But you could grow your goatee thing out, like where it grows in at the bottom, like you, cause you grow more towards the bottom instead of like top. You could grow it out to where you shave everything and have that big, like a big long goatee, like a biker. Put some braid, have Mary to put some braids in it. It'd be pretty cool. That's what I always wanted to do, but Courtney wouldn't go for it. She just don't like it. She likes bikers, but she just don't like the beard that looks all naked. What are we doing? Running in a row? I was wondering. Need to put this in the bank. Yeah, I'm back up to 165749. Just in a day's work. In GTA world, though, we think it's about our second day. I think it done been dark, so. Yep. I'm fixing to hit level 43. This a real band or just something they added into it? I mean, like, I know it's a real band, but I mean,
Right.
I need to send you. I need to send you this guy that I follow on TikTok. Seen him in a while, but he's a what they call Viking music. You ever heard that?
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah, this dude's like really good, dude. He, the way he does it, it's like wow. I never thought I'd get in. I thought I'd never get into something like that, but I'm like, whoa, this is cool. What happened? Somebody come in? Somebody come in and rob you or something? Everybody, I think somebody quit on you, bro. Look like everybody quit. Everybody done quit on you. At least you can shut them down and start them back up, you know, you don't lose nothing out of it. Yeah, that's why it's why you gotta pay attention, Aiden. Yep. We're dead. Boy, that's a tough car.
Yeah. Well, let's see what they can go back up. If it was because of that car.
Yep. That's why it hits you and knocks you up.
That was bad.
You'll be able to rewatch that later, by the way.
I'm gonna upload it as Total Wipeout. Wow. People just told me how to drive today.
Okay, these buyers are hot, so we need cover on the sale.
Aiden, are you with us? Behind you right now. My screen looks like I'm looking through a computer or something. Welcome. Bumping around. He left. This will be your last week right here staying up, and you're going to be going back to schedule, so you'll be going to sleep about 9 o'clock here soon. Gotta get your body back to going to sleep, waking up early.
Yep. Now we go meet his teacher and all that, the 7th. About 2 weeks. If that. To the day's the 19th. Is your car doing the same thing? It sounds like a bunch of radios going off and everything all gray. I think we're all going to the same place, Nick. I'm right behind. Yeah. Why, you mean we don't even have a shootout or nothing?
Bad time, bud. I was just leaving the area. Well, we all live in the area right now. We're in the Michigan over yet, so we leave the area.
$55,000. Yeah. I'm back to 220,000 something.
Looks like you sold out. To the right people, too. Only the good war is being fought with those guns. Promise.
Yep, and it keeps us busy. Keeps us making money all the way around.
that map.
Yeah.
Okay, time to offload some of this stuff. You're making two dead drops, and the third is a face-to-face with the buyer's people. They seem pretty paranoid, so look out for trouble along the way, okay?
What's up?
Basically overkill. Overkill to make it to the point to where it's so aggravating you that you want to quit the game. That's what they don't want you to do.
Piece of shit!
fucking idiot.
You said it's a white hat and said donkey. If you get in there, I don't know if you can get in our lobby, then. You won't be able to play with us. Same person's car.
Hey, hey, you made the sale. You got the money running through the tills, and in a minute you'll have receipts for everything. Minus the laundering fee, of course.
Yeah. As long as it's a different car, you can't target one person and stay targeting at that one person, basically.
Holy cow.